To the elevator at the Best Western in Encinitas, California.
Do you think it's an Otis?
I think it is.
An Otis.
I'm guessing it is.
I only know the Otis. I don't even know what other elevators there are.
I know what other ones.
A lot of
what
other options.
The other one? I know he likes the Otis, so.
Kone,
how is the Western
Fire Westinghouse? So many
Wait,
other options.
Sure. It doesn't say Otis.
No, it doesn't.
What is this?
Hell no.
We're going only level
We're
one.
Just going to level one.
I'll do a cab view real quick.
He likes that. Right, Evan?
Cab view.
Right to the dials.
And.
The other elevator at the Best Western. Oh, that one works in Encinitas. Both your aunts are waiting to you. Oh, ooh. Let's see if there's no up and down. That's strange. No indicators, Evan. No indicators.
We don't know if we're going up or down. We just push the one button.
That's right.
Oh, there we are. Look on the inside.
I guess Evan's probably saying.
Do you want to go to three?
Oh, my. Okay.
Go to this button.
Evan, every time the door opens, it rattles the entire elevator.
Don't drop in this one, it might fall down.
No.
Oh. Red light.
Okay. We're going to one. Now it's going all the way down to TV before I get me and Ezra just made the same noise.
Oh, just saying
that. Me and Katie did it yesterday. And yeah, that's the elevator at Best Western. In Encinitas. And we just found a third elevator at the Best Western in Encinitas.
Seemingly. Oh, this one has a bad smell. Here's the smell on this one. Its permit expired on December.
This one's faster and it doesn't shake.
What?